Okay, we're with Eric Lamella. Eric, good news. You've signed a new deal which is going to take you to 2022 here at Spurs. First of all, tell us your thoughts.
I am very happy to extend my contract with this club. So exciting to be playing for Spurs for more years, and very happy to be here and ready to play for this team.
It seems amazing, Eric, but you've been here 5 years already, haven't you? I know this is a club you love very much, isn't it?
Yeah, I love so much this club. I'm very happy here. Also with my teammates, we have a very good relation, so I'm happy to stay here for 4 more years, and nothing, preparing now in the pre-season to be ready for the first game. That is the most important. I keep going, I keep doing my best for this shirt, and I think it's going to be a very good year for us.
Now, over those 5 years, you've had some injury problems, haven't you, which we all know about. But now, as we speak now, you look fit, you look happy, you look ready to be the best Eric Lamella that we know.
Yeah, it's difficult to be injured, especially for a long time, but I never give up. I always work on it, and everything is in the past now. I'm ready to go, and just looking forward to be strong mentally. I think helped me a lot, and now I am ready to play, and especially I am enjoying.
And just finally, what are your hopes for next season for yourself?
For myself, I want to be scoring goals, playing well, fighting for the team. Everything what can I do, I will try to do, and I'm sure the team will be good next season, and nothing, we are preparing for it.